They asked Muhammad Qasim to describe the Prophet of Allah sallallahu alayhi wasallam, if he is truthful. Very well then. This is his description of our beloved Nabi sallallahu alayhi wasallam. In his dreams, he has met the real Prophet of Allah sallallahu alayhi wasallam over 300 times. I cannot tell you how the face of Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam looked like, because when I get closer to him, my head lowers out of respect and so does my gaze like we do in prayer. Another reason is his face is always emanating with light, which makes it difficult to understand his facial features. The height of Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam is about 5 feet and 11 inches. He has an extremely handsome body. He walks on the earth very nicely and smoothly, and covers his head with a cloth. And white nur comes out the body of Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam. My whole body witnesses that this is the Prophet of Allah sallallahu alayhi wasallam. And when I greet him with the handshake, my hands testify that this is the hands of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wasallam. And when I hug him, my body testifies that this is the warm body of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wasallam. And I get these really happy and excited feelings. He talks very softly and politely. He shows the most deepest affection and has the most unexplainable love, as if he had just met his long lost son. He makes dua for his ummah and cries for them like no one has ever cried before. He would keep saying, "My ummah, us." He is deeply grieved over his ummah and he keeps making dua for the astray. I cannot use words for such grief. If you knew, you would not stop crying if you ever thought about it. One example is he would walk all around back and forth just worried. And he would have so much hope, energy, and enthusiasm when he would ever suggest anything to me. There was one instance in a dream that I will share in another video, where I looked into his eyes that were filled with tears at the time. And I was dazzled and I could not look away. It was as if Allah had filled his eyes with his nur. Jazakallah khairan for your time.